I have a very soft spot in my heart for Benny Goodman, and I'm delighted to present this piece to you, and also delighted to feature our young drummer, Blake Underhill, who will be our Gene Krupa for the evening. Thank you very much.
I'm sorry.
To introduce Sasha before that. Sasha Barris is our lead clarinetist and concert mistress, and I'm delighted, delighted, delighted to have her here. And she played the heck out of that. A little verklempt here, pardon me. Before you leave, and again, thank you so much. If you saw a donation jar, feel free to drop a couple bucks in there. We are a nonprofit, and we do try to keep our tuition down, and the graces of our donors help to make that happen. And before I let you go, I just want to acknowledge and thank from the bottom of my heart the professionals and friends that we have on board with us, and I'd like to introduce them one by one. Daniel Schumacher on trumpet, stand up, Daniel. Becky Spitz on baritone sax and conductor. Wayne Becker, Doug Wolf on the trumpet. There's Luis Arriaga on the trombone. There's Jerry Rummel, saxophone player, Mike Brockmeyer. And we have a fellow, another member of the Brady Saxophone Quartet, Hal Richards, joining us at flute. And of course, waiting at us, and his delightful wife, Brenda, our co-founders, and co-founders.